study about the Echo Sounder FE700, makers is Furuno. Just few buttons, practically what we use. This is the depth below the keel, 5.2 meters below the transducer. Draft, to input the drafts used when we are using the depth below surface. Mute alarm whenever we set this alarm. So to mute the alarm we press this button. Dim is basically to change the illumination of the screen. Brilliance, again to change the brilliance, the contrast. You can see the brilliance you can change with this, and the contrast with this. Not much. Oh, let's go back to normal. Auto. If you put this mode to auto, then this the range of this depth will gets changed automatically. And you want to put this to off, make this off, on. Simple. Next is color. To change the color pattern on the screen, you just press this. You can see the colors being changed: yellow, green, black, various color options. Next, this is just the plus minus for this various menu functions. This is the range. Whenever you are going into shallow depth and deep waters, you can increase the range. So one basically is 1 to 5 meters, then you can increase the range to 10, 3 corresponds to 20, 40, 5 is 100, 6 is 200. Basically more than 200 meters it will not show the depth. And then 7 is 400 and 8 is 800. So if you don't want to keep this on manual, you can just put this on auto mode. Next, this is the gain. To increase the gain in auto mode, the gain is automatically. You can set the gain to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. This gain you can vary from 0 to 10. Not much here. Now let's check this. This is interesting. Nav is basically the depth below the keel. DBS, it will ask you to enter the ship's draft to use the depth below surface mode. We normally don't use that. History will show you the history of the depths recorded. Logbook is basically the time, depths, position. OS data, others data is position, course, speed, time, depth. We don't use that. Help is basically all these buttons. You want to know which button is for what, you can just press, you will get the help detail. And menu is, you can change the interference, reject, picture, advance, trend indicator, and the time interval. Not much. We'll put it back to the nav mode and we'll set this to auto. Done. So that's it for this Echo Sounder.